There he is. Looks nervous.
What is it now? Always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate. That'll keep my stomach quiet. But I'm used to it.
Huh?
because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
I've been hunting watchers since I was 8. Still get spooked when they spot me.
Wasn't a warning. Looking good. Never know when I might need these. Snow chill, bitches. Looks good. Introduced. Low and quiet, does it? explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on. There he is. Right where he said he'd be. Always is. How could he think I'd abandon him?
Aloy. You're here. You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know its worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah. Bear the weight.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Entire lodge? Wrecked? By sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? Thank you. saw me. Stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? Close enough. Again. can use this. Just stay out of their way for now. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. This is where it ends. Should have brought a cart. Save this for later. Full already. carry more.